गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल. या दिस इज हनुमान नायक एंड वेलकम टू आवर चैनल स्मार्ट स्टडी. हाउ आर यू ऑल? यस, टुडे आई गोना शो यू दैट हाउ टू फिल द नवोदय ऑनलाइन एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म एंड द जवाहर नवोदय विद्यालय दे आर रिलीज्ड दैट दे आर स्टार्टेड नवोदय एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म्स ऑनलाइन एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म्स एंड दे स्टार्टेड दिस मंथ द 22nd ऑफ द अक्टूबर. And the online application will end at December 15, 2020 of this year. So now I will show you that how to fill a form, what are the requirements, right? So I will show you. Yes, now I will show you that each and everything these are. Okay, see guys. Now, first your job is just go to that home page of the. Otherwise, I already started here. Now I will show you here. Yes. Now, you just take that first. Go to the desktop or laptop. Anywhere, go to the Google, just type it Navodaya. Navodaya Vidyalaya Jawahar Navodaya. You see that? And in the first link is Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti. Yeah, just click on that. Yes, in that here, see that? Here, see in the red color. Click here to submit online application form for the class 6 Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya selection test 2021, right? Just click on here, right? If you click, then here there is a chance is in the admissions. This is the home page and the about us admissions, each and everything is there. So if you click in here red color mark link, then you can direct enter into the admission session. So if your admission section is here, is scrolling is like this, click here to apply online. Click on that. Yes, it will enroll. Yeah, if you after that you will get this paper. After that you will get this like this. Here see that Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya silent features. Yeah, they will, as per merit, their features they are telling that. Then comes to here candidate corner. In the candidate corner, click here to view prospective. So means that what are the guidelines, how to approach that, what we required to fill the online application. So here if you see that first one in the English language, which language you are comfortable, you select that language and read the instructions and guidelines. I selected that English. So if you select the English, then you will hear the introduction of the Jawahar Navodaya. They will see objective of the scheme, what is the main objective, quality education for that they will take. And here see that 1.1 state wise distribution of the Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalayas. In for example, if there is an Andhra Pradesh, in Andhra Pradesh how many seats are there? Now here see that 13 plus 0 to, what is the meaning of 0 to 1? The stars are there in Andhra Pradesh. 13 now Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalayas are there, more to sanction, and they are under construction or they are progressing the works. So like that. Now coming to our state Telangana, in the Telangana 9. So here see that. And here the now this point is very important. Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalayas, they are comes under category of right now present 661 Vidyalayas are there. They are 27 states and 8 union territories. So they are not all the 29 states. They are only considered how many, 27 states only, right? Keeping that point. And they are started the online application and your exam will be on the Saturday 10th April 2021 at 11:30 a.m. right? At when? 10th of the April 2021. Now coming to that, how to apply this Jawahar Navodaya JNV selection test? For that, you just approach the link, whatever I send to you. After that, you have to require some forms, right? You have to require some data. What is data? Just go to the here and yes, see that. And go to that, after that, just click here to classics registration. You just enter into the classics registration. After that, again, you have to download one more form that is very important. And that form you have to fill and submit. You have to submit to that, upload to the online application form. While you are applying the online application, you have to take that print, download it first. And after that, print, and next is fill the form as per their guidelines, what they require the data as per JNV norms. In the same, after that, you scan that and upload it in the same while you are applying for the online norm. Okay. And very important thing is whatever they're asking the data, you have to fill genuinely and the correct. If you do any mistakes in that, there is a no correction in. If you are, for example, your name or your date of birth in the school registration, your respective school registration is, for example, any date is there, but by default, by mistakenly, you did that wrong. So even though if you are filled the online application, even though if you got the hall ticket, even though if you selected for the JNV exam, after that also there is a verification. In the verification, they will reject you. They will reject you. So be careful with that. And it is somewhat loading. Okay. Wait a minute. Yes, after that you will get like this, then click here and proceed. Okay, and the next. Yes, now see here, after that you will get, while you are entering the online application, you have to download this paper. There is a one document download, that is Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Selection Test 2021 certificate. First, you download this certificate, right? Here, you paste your photo. Then after that, here see that certified that the information given below are correct in the respect of, who is that? Name of the student, write your name here in this blank. Then next is school name you have to write here. This data is very important. And you download it and you write it, fill this form, and you have to scan and you have to send, right? Then name of the students, name of the candidate in the blank letters, means that in the capital letters you have to fill father's name, mother's name, and the guardian of the relation, if any, if anybody is there guardian for them, you can. And date of birth, here first two columns are date, month. For example, you are the 02. So if a second, third month and 1990, so 2002, for example, like. So 02, 03, like that. And in words also, you have to write it. Gender, if you are boy, click here. If you are girl, click here. If you are the transgender, and click here. And the category, SC, ST, general, and OBC. And the nature of the disability, if you are then the physically handicapped, visibly or hearing, any problem do you have, then you can click here, right mark. And the next very important thing is identification mark. and this is a stranded and lifetime. So find out that where the identification mark is there and write it where it is. The present postal address and the write the mobile number and your email ID. Your email ID is very important. If you don't have the email ID for you or your father, now create one email ID and write it that. Nationality, Indian, and the religion. If you are Hindu or Muslim or Sikh or Christian, write it that. Medium of the examination. So in the medium of examination, that is very important. If you Telugu medium student, if you write here English, you will get the question paper in English. If you are English medium student, if you write here Telugu, if you wrote here Telugu, then you will get the Telugu question paper. The question paper will be in the Telugu. So you are which language, you are from which, either English medium, then write English. If you are in the Telugu medium, write the Telugu. Right, next, then this box is a very important. Name of the school studied from the second, third, fourth, and fifth. Here, from which school, the school name, and here second and fifth also. School location, either you are from the rural area or urban area. So if you are third class studied in the rural, write in the rural here. If you are the urban, urban, respective of the class, you have to write. Month and year of the join, when you join that. So third class or fourth class, they you are joined at the 2018 for the third and 2019 fourth, right? The joining will be only on June. So write the box June 2018, June 2019. And here in this case, so you write that June, same, June 2020. And the month of the year passing. So here 19 April. When you will pass that? April. 2020 April. And here you are not completed. This is the fifth class. So that's why they gave that dash. Name of the blank. So from which area you are studying. For if you are Hyderabad, write it here, Hyderabad. If you are Nalgonda, write the Nalgonda. If you are in the Medialgoda, write the Medialgoda, like that. Okay, name of the district. So you have third class from which district, you have to fill it. Name of the state. So after completion of all these things, this is important. For this only, they are given this form. Signature of the candidate, you are signed here. Signature of the parent, you are signed here. And after that, you all completion of paste your photo here and take the snapshot, or you can take the scan and do the scan and upload it. This form is a very important form, right? And after that, yes, see, this is an actual online application form. Now, if you here, this see there, certificate to be uploaded. If you click here, you will download one certificate, that is this only, right? And after that, go for this. And this point, see the point here, the process of submission of online application involves only in the single stage. If you do one thing and if you submitted final submission, after that, if you want to do any modifications, there is no chance. For one student, only once. And you have to keep that candidate signature and the parent signature, photograph, certificate, what we have said here, this. Now coming to here, select the state in which you have to select, which we are studying. Here, select that if you are in the Telangana, Telangana. And if you select here, state, click on state, they will show you that states, and I'm selected the Telangana and the district. If you give the some time, it will load and it will show. And it will show only the 9 districts. So don't be panic. And this way, they are giving that before divide and a separation of the states, districts. They will give that in the Telangana only 9 districts. In that, you selected. In the previous, if you are right now, if you are in the right now is a Medchal or in the Hyderabad or in Nalgonda or any state, then you have to select do that. And after that, yeah, just give a minute. It is load. Yes, now see that. Here, after Telangana, here see, if you click on districts, here you only show it will what? 9 districts. So don't be the panic, your district is not. So for example, Medialgoda, my own. So I am from the Meralguda. If there is no Meralguda district is there, but in the previous it is in under Nalgonda. So you click on Nalgonda, don't worry about that. And select that candidate which is studying in the class, in the blank, select the blank is there. Na? So here, if you select that, after selecting the district, if you come here, it will show that subdivisions. And for example, Meralguda. Now here, there is no Meralguda district. But here, if you select, the Meralguda will be available. Now it will show the Meralguda, you click on that. Now your school name and the name of the candidate, mobile number, contact number, and date of birth, email ID, mother name, father name, and the guardian option. Here see them, see some red star marks are there. These are the very important and you have to require that. You have to fill. If there is no this red mark star symbol, then no need to fill either your wish. You can fill or not, that's. For example, name of the guardian, optional. There is no star. If you have to fill it or not, your wish. Then nationality of the candidate, you are from, enter the nationality, we are from the Indians. Gender and the category, select your category. Medium of the examination is very important, either you are Telugu, Hindi, English, or any language. Disability, if you are have disability, they know how to fill this. And that the percentage of the disability, how much is the religion, either Hindu or Muslim or Christian, anything. If you are religion, enter. If other than what they says, and your Aadhaar number and your father annual income, right? And the communication details. Communication details means your postal address. You fill your address where you are district, mandal, and so you know that. And the PIN code, select the state, select the residential district, and that enter your telephone STD code. If not, no, not a problem. Telephone number and the previous school details. This is the important. School details, you have to fill each and everything here. Name of the school, from 3rd, 4th, and 5th. You are from which state and which district, which blank, and next village name, school name, recognized or not. Your school is recognized school or not. Recognized. And the school location, where is the school location, year of pass, year of joining, the same 2018, the June you are joined in the third class, and you are completed in 2019, April, your end of this passing year, like that you feel. After that, image upload. Image means your photo. You scan your photo, right? That should be the 10 to 100 KB only, the JPJ format, not other than. Not in the PDF, JPJ format only. And you select here, choose here, and upload it. And signature. Signature of the candidate and signature of the parent. And next is uploaded certificate. Uploaded certificate means, I said na, to first download it, fill it, and scan it. That certificate, right? After that, submit it. So this is the application process. And read the carefully your instructions. Watch this video, entire video. If you have any doubts, you can contact me and you can post your comment on the comment box. I will solve your problems. Thank you guys. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you, everybody, those who are in the 5th standard, please, everybody, I am requesting to everybody, apply for the Navodaya exam. If you get the seat from in the Navodaya, it will be very good. Okay. Thank you guys. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.